Good morning, everyone. It is 9:55 in the morning. We are on our way out of Budapest. Bye-bye. The upstairs was much nicer than the downstairs. They haven't done anything with the downstairs. We are off to a place called Eger, or possibly Eger, or Eger. Anyway, north-east Hungary. So we've got a 11 o'clock in the morning train to catch. We should be all right. I need to find a metro ticket, and we will get this day started. And another beautiful day. No construction work today, but that's because today would be Sunday, so yes, that makes sense. They start at about 7 o'clock in the morning, every morning. Trust me, I know. And this is my train, I think. I picked up some breakfast, which is good, and I did a bit more research as well. I've only got one day left on my Interrail pass. The ticket for this train cost about £5, so not using the Interrail pass for this one. I just bought a ticket. Our next trip is a bit more expensive, around about £18, but that's still all right. Then the one after that is €15, so that's fine too. And I think after that will be good. So I might have one day left over, I might use it, I don't know yet, but we'll wait and see. Nice modern train. And I think this is a sausage roll, in that it literally has a sausage in it. Let's find out. Got a sausage and ketchup in it. We approve. We do not approve of this though. Oh, I'm gonna be messy. Time to go to our accommodation. Hopefully we can find it. My accommodation, but there's no answer to the door, which is a bit annoying, and the weather looks a bit disturbing. Hold on, we'll wait and see. Made it to my room and all checked in. I've got to give the guy who owns the place a registration form and some money. And then once that's done, I will go and explore the town and get myself some lunch. But first... Yeah. turns out my large strawberry lemonade is somewhat larger than I thought. This thing is almost as big as my head.
Turning to the black now, to the black now. Waiting for the bad news, for the bad news. Gave myself the madness, to the madness. Craving for the bad news, for the bad news. Turning to the black news, waiting for the bad news. Gave myself to madness, craving for the bad news. All for
town. I like it. I'm looking forward to going and seeing the castle tomorrow. But before that, we need some sleep, and before that, we need some dinner. Now it's the next day, and I have not yet showered. So yeah, I forgot to say goodnight last night, so I'll say goodnight today. And tomorrow, we're going to go and see castles, so look forward to that. I am. Right, I'm going to get ready for today, and I will wish you goodnight, and I will see you tomorrow. Goodnight.